This is former Palm Beach police officer Molly Olson on Christmas Day 2006 after she just denied she was in an accident. But here's video from inside Olson's own patrol car as she weaves around town, crossing into the oncoming lanes, coming very near to people on bikes, and finally seeming to take direct aim at some parked cars and then... Olson drives off, pulls over, and inspects the damage before getting back in the car and swerving around town some more. When a captain pulls her over a few minutes later, Olson denies she was even in an accident.
I didn't hit anything.
Well, obviously you did, Molly. You got all this damage here. I've got another guy who says you're swerving all over the road.
I was on my cell phone. I wasn't swerving all over the road.
After the chief fired Olson, she appealed, and Wednesday she made the Ambien defense before the grievance board. Officer Olson admitted she took a cocktail of medications, including the sleeping drug Ambien, on the nighttime before she reported for duty the next day. And Ambien has been widely known to have caused some serious and crazy side effects in some people. Some have even gotten behind the wheel while asleep, driven around town, and then had no memory of it at all the next day. But after seeing this video, the board decided she acted irresponsibly in taking drugs with those possible side effects and then lied about it.
Are you on any kind of medications right now?
Medications? No.
No? No. You're not?
I'm just really, really tired. I worked till 2 in the morning last night.